Hi y'all, welcome back to another grocery video. This is our Walmart grocery delivery that we got today. Got some birdseed. This is a 10 pound bag of birdseed. I got some plain almond milk yogurt. This is for a recipe. I can't find a small thing. I just wish I could find like this size in the plain, but they don't have any of the small ones, so I got this giant thing. I don't know what I'm gonna do with all that. I got four of the Silk vanilla almond milk yogurts. You guys, if you watch any of my videos, you guys know I love this yogurt. It's my favorite. I got these Lara bars. These are also a favorite of mine. I got the apple pie ones this time. I really like these ones, and there is only 6 ingredients in these. I needed some vanilla, so I got that for a recipe. 2 of these turkey and American cheese Lunchables for Jackson. He really enjoys those. 2 of the Amy's non-dairy burritos. Y'all, I finally found the Minecraft Creeper Crunch again. Jackson really likes this. I'm sorry, y'all, my allergies are like killing me today. I found it again, so he was excited about that. I got 2 of the Ghirardelli brownie mixes. This one is not vegan, but this one back here is. So I picked those up for like brownies. This one's for Jackson. This one back here is for my husband and I. Some marinated artichoke hearts. I'm sorry, y'all. Let me do something about my allergies really quick. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry, I'm gonna try to get through this without getting all ugh again. I needed some olive oil, so I picked that up. I also got some more sun-dried tomatoes. There is a recipe, if I remember, I will try to link it below. It is a vegan recipe, but it is absolutely delicious for like sun-dried tomato pasta. So good. My husband really enjoyed it too. I picked up this honey cornbread, the Krusty's brand. Kimberly Whisk over at the Wads. She actually recommends this all the time. She said it's the best cornbread ever, so wanted to try that out. I got 2 of the Indian vegetable korma. These are great for work lunches. This was a substitute. I ordered the Thai basil dumplings. They gave us these Korean barbecue vegetable dumplings. We've never had these ones before, so I went ahead and let them substitute them because I figured I've never seen this one before, so we're definitely going to try these out, and hopefully they're good. 3 things of Arm & Hammer baking soda, 1 thing of baking powder. I got some more of the Nacho Vibes Hippies, some lightly salted shelled pistachios for my husband, some oranges, some cilantro, this cantaloupe. Feels really soft. I don't know. It smells good, but I don't know. It feels really soft, so I'm hoping that it's good. 1 tomato, some portobello mushroom caps, some baby bella mushrooms, some whole white mushrooms, some sugar snap peas, and then this was also a substitute. I ordered just the regular bag of gold potatoes, and they gave me these like small gold potatoes, and these are organic, so that's even better actually. And I got it for the price of the ones that I had actually ordered, so... Anyway, guys, that is everything for our Walmart grocery delivery today. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more videos. Oh, there's not a lot of produce in here, and I don't know if it's going to be before this video or after this video. We went to the farmer's market, and we also went to Harris Teeter today, so we got produce, most of our produce from those places. So that's why there's not a lot of produce in this grocery haul. So that's either gonna be up before this video or after this video. So stay tuned for that, or hey. Anyway, that is everything. I hope y'all enjoy. Stay tuned for more, and we'll see you next time. Bye, guys.